Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Marlina from Marlina's Kitchenette. And for today's episode, gagawa tayo ng torrones de pulburon. Yung iba naman ang tawag nila cigarette rolls. At sa ibang lugar naman, para medyo social, they called it barraquillos.
Recipe natin for today is we're going to make a barquillos or cigarette rolls. Meron ding iba, tawag nila is torrones de pulburon. So for this time, get ready mga kakusina, pang negosyo or pang regalo. So stay with me!
So para sa ating mga sangkap, we have 1 cup of harina or plain flour. Itotoss muna natin ito doon sa ating dry pan on a medium heat until mag-golden brown. Yan, unahin natin itong ating pulburon. So, after matoss natin yung ating plain flour or yung ating harina, i-add on natin yung ating 3/4 cup ng white sugar. Then, add on tayo ng 1/2 cup of powdered milk. Then, nakaready na rin yung ating melted butter para dito sa ating pulburon. So, i-add on natin yung ating butter. Make sure lang na naka-off stove na tayo mga kakusina. As soon as mag-brown na yung ating harina, off na natin and then combine all our ingredients. Then, i-cool down natin and set it aside. So, para naman dito sa ating rolls o yung pinaka-cigarette ng ating pulburon, sa 1/2 cup ng ating butter, yung room temperature na yung ating butter, mag-add on tayo ng 1 cup of icing sugar or kung meron kayong very refined white sugar, that will do. So for me, icing sugar yung ginamit ko mga kakusina para mas pino yung ating combination ng ating butter and icing sugar. And then of course, from time to time, scrape up lang natin yung ating mix ng butter and sugar para magsama-sama sila in the middle and then ready na mag-add tayo ng 1 whole egg. 1 egg lang mga kakusina, standby lang itong aking isang itlog on the side. Standby lang yan, di ko naman ginamit just in case mabasag yung aking egg. Okay, much better ito mga kakusina if you use the hand mixer. But because mas marami sa atin yung walang hand mix, pwede na rin yung ating manual whisk at makakagawa na rin tayo ng ating barraquillos. And then add tayo ng 1 teaspoon ng vanilla essence. So kung bago ka lang at napadaan sa channel ko, please don't forget to click the bell down below so you will be notified every time may bago tayong uploads. Please subscribe to Marlina's Kitchenette. And please follow us sa ating FB page and cooking group, Marlina's Kitchenette Slash. Then, i-shift natin yung ating 1/2 combination ng corn flour and 1/2 cup of plain flour. I-well sifted natin yung ating plain flour at yung ating corn flour. 1/2 cup of plain flour and 1/2 cup of corn flour. Ayan, nakakabulol naman yung mga flour na yan. So, i-well mix lang natin all together yung ating mga ingredients. And then, i-ready natin yung ating... Then, i-add natin yung ating 1/4 cup ng full cream milk. And then, make sure na mabasa lahat ng ating mga flour. And then, mix until we get the consistency like this. Ayan. So, on a medium heat, nagpainit tayo ng ating tefal o yung ating kawali na flat na hindi naninikit. Ayan, non-stick. So, make sure lang na na-brush up natin ng butter yung ating pan bago natin ilagay yung ating mixture. And then, both sides, of course. Habang mainit pa yan, mga kakusina, malambot pa yan. But as soon as mag-cool down yan, ako, magiging malutong na yan. So, we better be quick. sa pag-rorolyo nitong ating roll. So, budbudan natin ang ating ginawang pulburon. Bago natin siya dahan-dahan i-rolyo, make sure talaga na medyo mainit siya. Otherwise, pagka matagal nating gawain ito, matigas na. So, magiging marupok. And then, mag-easily cut and break yung ating cigarette rolls. So, at first, it might not be perfect. So, just keep on doing it until ma-perfect natin yung paggawa ng ating torrones de pulburon. So, I'm going to do the same thing, mga kakusina. Ayan, yung sa medium heat pan natin, brush up natin ang butter. And then, on a circular motion, ikot-ikot lang. And then, flip it over pag luto na yung both sides. And then, as you can see, pag yung both side is okay na at mainit pa yan, mga kakusina, budbud lang tayo ng ating ginawang pulburon. So, just do the same thing, mga kakusina. While it's hot, let's do the rolling. So, talagang kinakailangan eh. Practice makes perfect, mga kakusina. Best ito sa ice cream. Ayan, ang sarap kaya niyan. Kasi ganito rin yung mixture na ginagawa sa paggawa ng apa. So, just the same thing. Nagkaroon lang tayo ng variation. Nilagyan natin ng pulburon inside para at least dagdag yan sa flavor nitong ating torrones de pulburon. And for you to win another entry para sa ating raffle draw next Wednesday, please comment down below all the correct letters that you can gather from the start of the video until the end. Maraming mga letters na nagki-keep on flashing, so please comment down below. So, I hope nagustuhan nyo yung ating recipe for today. So, don't forget, give us a like, thumbs up, subscribe to Marlina's Kitchenette. So, until next time, mga kakusina, bye! Merry Christmas! Don't forget to post your paroles and your decor to win cash prizes. Bye! Good luck!